Hey guys, welcome back to another side mission video for Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So last time we finished up the naval contracts, this time we're going to finish up the Templar hunts. I didn't want to show you guys all of them just because they get kind of repetitive. I mean, usually you find someone, you tail them, and you kill them or something like that. So we'll see what happens in this one, and then I'll show you guys me unlocking the Templar armor. Alright, let's start this.
Opia?
Oh, shit.
Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. Twist a Templar blade to our back to play safer to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure, I help you, you let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you win.
Easy. Let's go.
A hunting gun? Yeah, this is new. Alright, so we gotta go hunt some things. I saw one of those like beaver looking things over there. Oh shit, there's green areas. Alright. Oh shit, she already has one? Dude, stop climbing trees. Wait. Alright, where'd it go? There we go. Alright, I got one. I'm just gonna shoot these fucking things. Too much time to run after him. Plus I get to try my new guns. Did you see them in that cutscene? They're sick as hell looking. They're like white and they got crazy designs on them and shit.
That's not fair.
What? Asshole. She shot it before I got there. Where the hell do I go now? It sucks because I was pressing the shoot button. Just wouldn't work because that must have been like staged. Lame. Hold on. There's one like right around here. Alright, two down. There's another one in this area as well. She's kicking my ass though. Alright, now we're tied. We should be. She's probably about to kill another one though. Now's my chance to catch you. Come on, where are you, fucking thing? Where are you? Alright, four down. Gotta reload my gun. Oh my god, what? What the hell? Oh my god, reload, dude. Reload. Reload, fuck, man. I'm gonna get killed. Come on. No, you don't. Oh my god, you're way too fucking fast. Piece of shit, no! I'm gonna have to knife this thing. I'm gonna knife it. Yeah, that's the only way. You can't shoot those things. They're too fast.
The white jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face. vessel and passport. Meet us at Gran Caiman to help us investigate.
Alright, that one's complete. I think there's probably a couple we have to do, though. Usually it's like two or three. Damn, man, those things are hard to kill. Well, it's just... you can't... it doesn't lock on with your gun automatically like it does with most targets because they're so fast. The only way is to shoot them like this, and that's near impossible. If you come across a Jaguar and it keeps fucking you up like that, just charge it and knife it. That's like the only way. Is there another one? Ah, oh, this one's dead. As well skin it. Okay. So we probably have to find the next. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Alright. Alright, guys. Now we can do the second one in this series.
And how are we today?
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word. Tell us, why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction to Templars, if that is who bought these ships.
We don't know what the Templars could want here. These people lead simple fishing lives.
Or perhaps not so simple. I'll go and have a mingle, see what we can find out.
Locate Alvin. Alright. Yeah, but I'm guessing there's gonna be three. We already did the first one, this is the second, and after we do this, we'll probably have to kill someone else or do something. And then it'll be, I'll get the key finally. After, I usually have to assassinate someone and like steal the key off their body, and then we'll head over to Great Inagua and grab that Templar suit. Oh, I gotta eavesdrop. Alright. I need to get on that roof, is what I need. Come on. There we go. Oh man, it's like right on the edge. That's bullshit. Alright, hold on. Oh, I know what to do. Okay. Hold on. Can I climb up? There we go. Perfect. Come on, go up. There we go.
Your old catch? You must have made a fortune.
I did. But you know, this is exactly why they call me the King of Fishermen.
Who calls you that?
Oh, don't be jealous.
Jealous? I'm not jealous.
I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Senorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I even met her there when I delivered the fish.
You see, Alvin is practically nobility now.
A noble fisherman, indeed.
Steal? Alright, I wonder if I have to do it without getting, like, spotted or something. I think I just gotta, like, sneak up behind him or choke him out. Let's see. I don't want to kill him. I just want to be sneaky about this. Alright. You guys like my black, or uniform or whatever it is? I unlocked, well, I bought all the uniforms you can buy, and I unlocked a couple. I don't have them all yet, though. When I have them all, maybe I'll make a video to show you guys. Alright. Hell yeah. Alright, that was an easy one. Oh sweet, the other one is still at this place. So we just, we gotta go like 10 feet. Yeah, this is probably one of my favorite uniforms that you can have. Just, it's like all black and kind of gangster looking. Sweet. There's some really fruity looking ones. Like this one you make out of leopard skin and shit.
Were you successful?
I kept
There's some crazy looking
name.
Ones though.
Marquez. Friend of yours?
Her name matches that of the man who destroyed our village. We fought and lost, but the leader did not live to enjoy his victory.
You think this woman is related?
If she is, We are not safe.
The bill of sale
gives the address of a man in her employ, Thargus.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
Follow us.
You see, just push me.
You must try to understand what it is at stake.
I've got some idea.
No, it's more than your key. There are those who say the Taino are already extinct. We will never be extinguished. Our fight continues.
All right. Where the hell are we going? Pumped to get that armor and try it out. It's pretty cool looking, but I heard it's like heavy and it slows you down a little bit or something. All right, we'll see.
We'll use the element of surprise to our advantage. You must hide.
Hide. All right.
Hola.
State your business.
I hope for an audience with Señorita Márquez. Chase him!
Just booking it. Alright. If you want to do it this way, we can do it. Let's play.
They should ship him.
Alright.
They should ship him.
Am I supposed to just tackle his ass? Son of a bitch. Jackjaw time. Son! Alright. Right? Yeah. Surprised it's not like counting down. It usually does that in these circumstances.
We're coming with you.
Alright.
He's getting
away. Whoa, what the hell?
Hurry!
Ah, these things. I hate the fire barrels. They're so annoying. Incapacitate. We're about to get fucked up, kid. Oh, that was way too easy. That was so easy. Pussy ass little ship.
Should have struck your colors. Now ye all have to die.
We've got him. Board his ship. Board him.
Alright. Make him talk. Right, kill Vargas. I want to see if I can shoot him in the head. Watch. Oh, you done? What? Oh, I thought he survived that. It's like, no way. What? He did?
Out with it, lad. Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juvenjude. Find her there if you must. Her army will teach you a lesson.
Who went to this island of our enemies? If Lucia Marquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have?
When you're hunted, it sometimes seems that every stranger is an enemy. On Juventud, we have been a truce since the death of the first Marquez. But this woman could reignite our dispute if her price is high enough.
Ah, can't have that.
I take this ship. Meet me there if you still want your key.
Alright, so three's done, but it looks like we're gonna have another one. Interesting. It's usually three and done, I thought. Right? I don't know, whatever. I shot that guy in the head with a cannonball, and he was still talking. That just doesn't usually happen. You ever see the movie The Patriot? With Mel Gibson? That has a good scene with a guy getting shot in the head. I'm pretty sure if I'm thinking of the right movie. His head doesn't exist anymore after that. Alright, where the fuck are we going? There it is. Why didn't I see that before? I feel like I zooped in on this before. It just wasn't... Maybe, I don't know. Alright, let's travel here.
It has been a lifetime since we were here. This jungle is still thick with vines and trickery. Marquez will use this to her advantage.
But we know she's here. She doesn't expect us.
We must find her, draw her out, and put a final end to her.
Let's see where this lad goes.
Alright. So this is mission 4, in this Templar hunt. Gotta tail this asshole. That was a little risky, but we're alright. What the hell is he doing? I love that sliding thing. I'm pretty sure this is the first Assassin's Creed where they introduce that, like, sliding. I feel like every game is... That's like the new standard, to have a sliding thing, like the new Call of Duty, this game, everything else, I don't fucking know. Talking out of my ass. I wanna just knife him, fail, maybe care. Where the hell is this guy leading us? He's probably the one with the Templar key. I'm gonna have to knife him. I just know it. Ha. Nice try. Just shoot him in the head. Ooh, didn't mean to do that. I thought I was gonna slide under it again, like last time. Where is this? She's trailing. He's gonna do that turn thing again, isn't he? Fuck that, I'm running. Nothing to see here. Well, there's a lot of guys around here. Hold on. Alright. Kill the guards. All of them?
I know she's here. You see her, Marcus. I can feel it.
She must be hiding. Let's take some action she can't ignore.
What?
Yes. Eliminate this man.
She just ran past him. How did she just run past everyone without anyone caring? I'm not even that good.
Use a powder keg!
Dude, where the hell's the powder? That didn't even kill any of them. What? I can't reach that far? Oh, come on, bitch. I used someone as a human shield, even though you couldn't see it. I'm just gonna kill everyone. Human shield. Alright. I'm just gonna murder him. Watch this shit. About to get... Fucked up. Defend Appia. Opia.
Take them out. Corner her. Make her fight along.
Watch my new skills, guys. Human shield. Come on.
Help me. Nope.
Come on, you can. Oh shit, grenade. Run away, run away. Oh shit, human shield. That was close. Hell yeah. Not even a scratch. So this is a guy with the key. I gotta reload. Oh! You did. Just for that. Tell me. Oh, right in the gut. Didn't even hesitate. It's no. A girl?
I cannot die at the ends of the Taino. My father saw such potential in this islands. Gold. Industry. Freedom. All of it squandered. You have not a clue how to use it. He could have brought you wealth.
You believe we wasted freedom of being free? You die a prisoner of your Templar moves.
Let's not argue with a dead woman.
She actually looks like one of the playable characters in my multiplayer. Prize. Alright guys, mission 4 complete. We finally got the last key. Go check out the armor. Yeah, like I was saying though, I think she is one of the model characters in multiplayer. So I was gonna start doing multiplayer videos, but it's kinda lame in my opinion. I don't know. A lot of people like it, but I wasn't digging it. Alright, let's go to Great Inagua. Go check out this armor. I think it's up here. Yeah, here it is. Right there. Alright guys, we're in Great Inagua. Let's head to our house. Our house is fucking pimp. Look at this thing. It's like a mansion. I love it. I've been upgrading it too. I haven't upgraded it to its full potential, but I've spent a decent amount. I might actually do that again in this video. Alright. But yeah, like I was saying, the multiplayer just... they could have done so much with the multiplayer, and I hope they will eventually take advantage of it. Because if they had this free roam like world like this, and you and your friends could play, it would be sick, man. And like all the naval battles and stuff, but all it is you... and like a couple people in like these assassin missions, and you're all the same looking character, and it's just, I don't know, I wasn't digging it. Alright, let's unlock this shit. Pumped, let's try it out. It's pretty cool looking. Doesn't have a hood though. That's kind of my signature, having a hood. Pride of the Templars, a light and flexible armor that offers increased resistance to enemy attacks. So it is light. I thought I heard that it was like heavy and it slowed you down, but I guess not. It looks a little more bulky. Kind of reminds me of what Hatham wore in the last Assassin's Creed 3. Connor's dad with the... that like pirate looking hat that he always wore, that guy. He wore an armor similar to this. But he was a Templar, wasn't he? Alright, let's take the suit out here and see if it's like any different. I feel like I'm a little faster than I was in the last one. Maybe. It's supposed to be resistant to... like, I'll probably take a lot less damage during, like, sword fights and stuff like that. But, alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm probably doing a few more side mission videos coming up soon. We'll see. I'll try to make some out of something. I mean, there's so much shit you can do in this game. It's awesome. So I'm sure I'll find something to make a video out of. But, Thanks again for watching. If you could leave me a like or a comment, I'd really appreciate it. If not, no big deal. No worries. And talk to you guys soon. Later.